Hello guys, welcome once again to my YouTube channel, Slab Icon. Today we'll be talking about the famous author, Judith McNaught. She was born in May 10, 1944 and is best-selling author of over a dozen historical and contemporary romance novels. With 30 million copies of her works in print, she was also the first female executive producer at a CBS radio station. McNaught was one of the first romance authors to receive a multimillion-dollar contract and have her novels published in hardcover, better positioning them for review by major publications. She reached the New York Times Bestseller List for the first time in 1988, and all of her subsequent books have also been placed on the NYT Bestseller List. She has achieved many awards during her life, such as in 1985, she got Romantic Times Career Achievement Award for Best New Historical Romance, that is, Whitney, My Love. In 1986, again, Romantic Times Reviewer's Choice Award for Best Superromance, that is, Tender Triumph. And then in 1987, she got two awards, Affaire Coeur Golden Pen and Affaire Coeur Reviewer's Choice Award for Best Historical Romance, that is, Once and Always. Judith McNaught novels are worth reading. I would suggest you guys to read them. And do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Please click on the bell icon too. For more videos, stay tuned. Bye-bye.